Hi, Kenny.
We are very, very happy. We're talking about launching season 6 of Cleveland Chain Reaction, and it is huge. It's great. All the mom and pops out there who want to kick their business up a level, this is how you do it. First prize, $40,000. Second, $20,000. Third, $10,000, and you get a mentor. We're going to talk about that in just a moment. We're talking to our winners of season 5, Ian, with your Fuego hot sauce. What's different about your hot sauce? First of all, congratulations, man.
Thank you.
What's different about your hot sauce?
Fuego Fermentation's hot sauce, aside from the unmatched like attention to detail for the balance, I use fruit in my sauces in a way that I think the industry lacks. People go a little heavy-handed with it, and I think the balance I get is unique.
Kudos to you. We see a little that blue square.
Yeah.
Talk to us about that.
Yeah, I won a Good Food Award for the Habanero Hot Sauce, which is a national recognition for good food and good food practice.
Mm-hmm.
Making things locally, using chilies from Rainbow Farms in North Perry, so all the money goes back into our Northeast Ohio food system.
Congrats on that. Since Chain Reaction, you launched these two, correct?
Mm, yeah, these are two new products. Applewood Smoked Jalapeno and Pineapple Habanero. Now, the technique on this one's cool. Everything gets cold smoked like you would do a cheese,
okay,
and then it gets fermented. You can take some sour cream, put a little bit of it in there, you know, mm-hmm, and then you make yourself a little smoky crema for your little tostadas.
Okay, excellent. And I was talking to Tina, she said, wait a minute, all the stuff from my stuff would go great with your hot sauces.
You know, hot sauce, cheese, cured meats,
yeah.
I mean, they're definitely living in the same world.
And how has it helped, everything you learned from Chain Reaction helped since we started?
It definitely helped me like tighten up what I had going on and get my figures in order and then get a better outlook on what was possible and really, you know, pound the pavement.
Congratulations with that. Jay from Minuteman, first of all, congratulations on the new facility.
Thank you very much, sir.
And you guys are going to jump in and help out this year, so thank you so much for that.
You're welcome. We're proud to be a sponsor, and congratulations to all the winners and contestants.
Yeah. You guys do so much for the community. Was this just another way to give back for you guys here at Minuteman?
Oh, yeah. We've been involved with the program from the inception.
Mm-hmm,
then we
mm-hmm
did it for a couple of years, dropped off. Now we're back on again.
Yeah.
I'm very excited to be involved. It just really neat to see the small businesses that are startups that have evolved through the contest that have become full-fledged businesses now.
Isn't that great?
With employees and everything. It's really just been a great thing for the community.
And it's all right here in Cleveland.
Yes, yes, sir.
That is so cool. Okay, thank you, Jay. Megan, come on in. So, all right, season 6. Can you believe it? We're here.
I can't believe that it is season 6.
This also includes the boot camp from Jumpstart.
That's right.
And the boot camp really teaches them A to Z, ballpark, from what to what.
Yeah, how to value their business, how to pitch their business. We put together a strategic plan for them. And so it's so fantastic to see the impact that that has had as they've tried to get into new stores or launch new business enterprises, et cetera. So it's been fantastic to see the growth of all these companies.
Yeah, and we're taking a look at the successful winners of last year. So if people want to get involved and get the application in, how do they do so?
They go to clevelandchainreaction.org. Mm-hmm. Applications open today. They are due October 15th. $40,000 for first, $20,000 for second, $10,000 for third. We are pumped to see these businesses come in.
That's so awesome. And speaking of, you were talking about the relationships and the friendships, excuse me, that you guys have. You wanted to announce, Chad, that you now, your stuff is
on Amazon.
Okay, and how did you find the Amazon hookup to really help you put it through?
Well, my Cleveland Chain Reaction co-winner, Tina, she connected me with the Amazon guru. So we're working together and we're thriving.
That's so awesome. That is so good to hear. Well, good luck with everybody. Congratulations, you guys. So we're looking for the next four winners for next year. We want to thank Jay from Minuteman for jumping back on as a sponsor. It's been so cool, so successful. Just remember the little people when you guys get mega rich, when you get your own PJs, you know, private jets, I'd be happy to, you know, you can fly me to Florida anywhere you want to, just to think about that. All right, Wayne, I'll see what I can do on getting you your fraternity backpack here. Yeah. All right, back to you guys in the studio.